We just hit it. We hit the box.
Aloha, New Hope Ohana. We miss you guys so much.
We sure do.
Yeah. We just wanted to give you a quick update from our house to your house on where the Burgess family is at. You know, Cindy and I were remembering 5 years ago when Pastor Wayne gave us the call and the greatest privilege in the world to come over. I had the chance to serve as your campus pastor, Cindy a few years later as the equipping director, and you guys embraced our five boys and us in a way that we never thought possible. To actually get to pastor in the place where we had been trained as interns so many years before was a full circle reality that we never saw coming. And we've just been changed because of your love and because of how you guys love the Lord. You know, it's been our practice since we got married almost 23 years now that we, at the end of 1 year, will pray and ask God for a word for the next year. And I've shared this with you in a few of the messages, but the word we got for 2020 was surrender. And I don't think any of us had any idea how much we would be surrendering of what was normal and what was planned. But Proverbs 16:9 says, "We make our plans, the Lord directs our steps." And as we surrendered our plans, we felt the Lord directing us in a way we didn't anticipate.
No, we sure didn't. We thought surrender was going to be something of just a heart, right? That's usually where it starts, our hearts surrendering everything. And it became to look a little bit different for us in that the Lord was asking us to really lay everything down. And in this process of surrender, the Lord began to put a burden on our hearts for my hometown, which is San Diego, where I grew up, and I still have a number of family members living. God began to speak to us about San Diego, and we thought, well, does this mean we should take a vacation there or what? But it began to look a little bit different as we continued to pray and surrender our plans, and an opportunity came our way from the president of the Foursquare Church, Glenn Burris, came to us and mentioned that there was a church in San Diego looking for a pastor. Would we consider praying about that? And so we did. We wanted to honor him, and we prayed, and as we did, God began to make it really clear that he wasn't changing our calling, but he was changing our assignment, and that this was an opportunity for us to follow him in the next leg of the journey for the Burgess family. And so we said yes.
And of course, saying yes to one thing means saying goodbye to the thing that we knew and we loved. And we are so excited about where New Hope is at right now. The only thing that could pull us away, because our plan was to be here
forever.
Good. The only thing that could pull us away was the very hand of God speaking to us, speaking to our boys, and directing us to what we hope is just going to be an extension. As it says in Isaiah 54, God has called us to lengthen the cords and strengthen the stakes, and we hope that we can be an extension of New Hope. Everything that we've come to know and love about New Hope in San Diego, that's our prayer and that's our heart. We do know this, the greatest season for New Hope is going to be this season. It's the record numbers that we saw for our Easter services, the salvations, Pastor Wayne and the team launching a brand new church in Eugene, Oregon, the building project going full steam ahead because no one's at the building right now. All of these things, of course, we wanted to be present here for, but please hear our hearts that we're going to be standing with you in prayer and will forever be connected to you as our Ohana of faith. So we would love for you to join us at the final midweek service of this month to pray us out, send us out as an extension of everything God is going to keep doing here at New Hope Oahu. Yeah.
We love you so much. Yeah. And hear our hearts that we're so grateful. We're so grateful for you. We'll continue to pray for you, your family, all that God is doing. You're forever family, and we are forever grateful. We love you, New Hope.
God bless.